Andre, big night, 19 points, 7 rebounds. It was always going to be kind of you and Rich leading from the front, but yeah. What a team effort tonight.
Really proud of the young kids, like, they all stepped up tonight. We went down by 10 or 12, I think it was at one point, and we showed energy, fight, hustle, all of the key things, so that got us through tonight.
Well, that was crazy. I think the first quarter you came out firing, got a nice lead, and before we knew in the second, they kind of pulled out, but then in the second half, you just came out all the blazing, and that was that.
I think it was a little team talk. We went in there, got ourselves together, so we've got to come out composed, because we were rushing a lot of things in the first half. And then, in the second half, the team talking as well. Pete got us going, helped us out, drew up some stuff for us.
For you guys, probably for you as well, you've got a bit of a point to prove after last season. You know, come down to D2, so you're going to want to.
Yeah, definitely. After last year, getting two wins, two regular season wins, this year we want to really show why we was in D1 and get back to there. So,
It's a great start. I think it's going to be a good year.
Thank you.
Appreciate it.
Thank you.